I've seen you a few times zooming up down the front.
Yes, yes.
Is it comfortable in there?
It's exceedingly comfortable. It's my, in fact, to 125 miles an hour on Pendine, and then I'm planning to cycle to all of the Maggies in the UK. There's 17 of them, it's about roughly 2,000 miles. BMW, well, Epico is supporting it, but also BMW are providing an i3 electric vehicle. That's mine that they're providing one as well. To work as a support vehicle, you know, in case there's a failure. With those sea suckers that you can see on the rear, each of those has a 90 kilo and so I've already taken this on my i3 to the dealer from whom I bought it in Cardiff, and did it pull off. Chains and so on are all inside.
Yeah. Well, how much does it weigh roughly?
Prior to electrification, it weighed 35 kilos. I nearly bought another one recently, which was 27 kilos. It's identical to the 670. It's made mostly in kilos. 25 kilos in weight. I'll be running with 30 kilos eventually. At 150 volts, roughly out of 100 volts, 40 amperes. I guess what my range is going to be of 150 volts, 40 amperes.
150 now? 1,000?
Fraction of the air resistance, and I'm limited to 25 kilometers an hour using electric assist when I'm on the road. All of those things combined just end up with a ludicrous range. And I have no idea. And there was a chap who just electrified his in Denmark. I said, oh, can you go out and don't pedal and see how far you go? And he did 110 miles, but on less than half a kilowatt hour of battery. And I have got 6.
So who holds the man's speed record at the moment?
Well, it's a rather frustrating thing when you consider number of different records there are for bicycles. There is no official record for an electric bicycle. So of course when you contact the Guinness Book of Records, they say, oh, we will be able to expedite this new record. Prices starting from £2,500. Same email with attendance at this event. Prices start from. No, I didn't. Straight.
Thank you very much.
Well, it's very odd. I mean, people tell us about here, but there aren't any prices. There were basically almost none about 10 years ago.
Thank you.
There are 1.2 billion cars now, but they've been developed over more than 100 years. We're already at more than half a billion electric bicycles in 10 years. And so there's no records for them.
Thank you.
wide.
Wide?
Yeah.
Right, please wait.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks.
It's not for children.
What is this?
A bicycle. Can you see the pedal?
It's pedal
power. Whoa! Oh, so my book car bus. It's like a car. Like, it's like a bike turned into a shape of a car.
Yeah.
It's like a push bike.
It's called the Velomobile. That's the name for.
Why did you like this car and a bike?
Because I'm disabled.
And then it really is.
Oh, like it's a push bike.
Yeah, it's a car.
It's a bit like an automatic wheelchair.
Yeah, it is, really. But very comfortable. Is it? Comfortable to ride. I often spend 8 hours in it. And I can carry it if I'm If I'm this is my electric car. And you can put it on. You see those rubber suction cups? That's what these are.
That's cool.
It's not particularly heavy, it's quite light, yeah.
Looks rather light.
Surprisingly. I'm outside 360, I can't really hear you very well. Yeah, no, I just arrived at 360 now. Yeah, we'll see. That's fine. I'll see you then. Thank you. Anyone want any more cards? No, you have enough cards. Okay.
Oh, cheers.
I'm going to tumble down here a bit. I think you have to pedal at all. You want to find out about it? Just grab a card.
What is that? Thank you.
Okay. You'd be surprised that the reason I've got this pole that looks like it's about to fall off is because people just cycle straight into the front of me. They're on the bike path, which is a straight line. They are probably 10 meters in front of me, heading directly towards me, and they smash into me.
Even though you're bright orange.
Yes. It's because all I can think is that they expect pedestrians and cyclists to be at the same head height. And if they see something super low, even though it's this colour, their brain doesn't allow them to see it. They think, no, it can't.
Is that a GoPro you bought?
It's equivalent Garmin product.
Right.
It's better because it's got a sort of a 6-hour battery life.
Right.
So, he doesn't record sound.
Right.
It doesn't bother me. And it overlays all the GPS data and
whatever. Oh, it's a pretty neat machine.
It's quite good.
It's all pedal power, is it?
I don't pedal it. It's my mobility scooter. And I'm planning to do two things. One is increase the world land speed record on Pendine Sands for an electric bicycle by 50% to 125 miles an hour. And then if I don't die of that or my terminal cancer, I'm then going to cycle to all the Maggies in the UK.
Right.
Which is about 2,000 miles.
Yeah.
And BMW are providing an electric i3 as a support.
But I like that.
My colleague of mine is doing some cycling for Maggie's, actually quite serious.
Yeah? Where's he going?
I don't know. I just remember the amount of money he was going to try and raise was so small that we were just trying to encourage him to up it a bit because you'll easily make that.
Well, it's funny you should say that. Because I'd never raised any money in my life before. And when I thought I would do the Maggie's tour, which was the first thing,
right.
I thought, oh, maybe 3,000.